Mounted behind this plate, I have a thigh strap, and this goes around my thigh, obviously, but what for? It prevents the holster from tilting up forward when you're drawing your pistol, okay? So once you lock this in here and you put this thigh strap around your thigh, it's gonna prevent the bottom of this from flaring out when you're drawing your pistol.